Hi guys, welcome back to my skinny video. So today I'll be talking about one of the most common skincare problems that there is, and that is dark circles. Dark circles is something which is prevalent across all age groups and across all genders. It is not gender specific, it is not certain age specific. And dark circles ek aisi cheez hai na ki if you have those, you will notice. जैसे ब्लैक हेड्स होते हैं, लोगों को पता नहीं होता क्या होता है, ब्लैक हेड्स कैसे दिखते हैं, हाउ टू रिमूव ब्ला ब्ला ब्ला, बट डार्क सर्कल इज समथिंग इफ यू हैव देम यू विल नो दैट यू हैव इट. सो आई विल गिव यू 4 DIY सॉल्यूशंस फॉर इट एंड टेक माय वर्ड फॉर इट, दे वर्क इफेक्टिवली. आई नो मैं हर वीडियो में कहती हूँ टेक माय वर्ड फॉर इट एंड ऑल दोस थिंग्स, बट एक्चुअली आई ट्राई ऑल दीज थिंग्स, आई एम नॉट गिविंग यू फ्री का ज्ञान, बट दे आर सो सो इफेक्टिव एंड दे विल वर्क वंडर्स फॉर यू. सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर अडू लेट्स गेट. The first DIY is potato juice. Potato juice works so well in removing pigmentation and dark circles. Actually, any discoloration, but because today we are talking about dark circles, I will stick to that. How do you take out the potato juice and how do you go about it? I will just show you.
For this, I've taken a medium-sized potato. I've peeled it well and now I'll just grate through any grater. I've used this hand grater and make sure there are no big pieces left. उसके बाद अच्छे से इसको निचोड़ना है. सो थ्रू एनी सीव प्रेस दीज ग्रेटेड पोटैटो शार्ड्स एंड टेक आउट ऑल द जूस दैट देयर इज, वी कांट लीव एनी ड्रॉप. आफ्टर दैट आई विल जस्ट पुट दिस जूस इन एनी आइस क्यूब मोल्ड एंड आई विल पुट टू फ्रीज.
So I kept that solution in the freezer overnight and now it has become rock solid since what the cubes have become. So thank God for not giving me those dark circles. Thank God I don't have them. But my mother has a lot of dark circles and this solution has been made for her. So what I do is, she can't keep those ice cubes on her face, on her eyes directly. If you can, please do that, that's effective. But for her, what I do is I take the cube, one cube in a bowl, let it melt till it becomes a juice again. Then I put in two cotton pads and I apply it to her eyes for 5-10 minutes till it is dried and then she goes off to sleep. I do this every night without fail. So this is the way of going about it. You can store these ice cubes up to 4-5 days and then you can make a new batch of it. But do it every day, religiously. So the second solution is cucumber juice. So the procedure for cucumber juice is exactly the same as potato juice. You take a cucumber, aap usko peel karo, usko acche se ghiso and take out the juice. You can store that juice in the fridge or in the freezer in the form of ice cubes. उसका भी एप्लीकेशन प्रोसीजर इज द सेम कि आप अगर आपसे डायरेक्टली आइस क्यूब आँख पे नहीं रखी जाती है तो लेट इट गेट बैक टू इट्स जूस फॉर्म, वन आइस क्यूब पर डे एंड उस पर कॉटन पैच डिप करके कीप इट ऑन योर आइस फॉर 5-10. क्यूकम्बर का एडेड प्रॉपर्टी इज कूलनेस, सो इट विल मेजरली हेल्प यू रिड्यूस पफीनेस. इफ यू सफर थ्रू पफीनेस एंड डार्क सर्कल्स, सो क्यूकम्बर इज योर बेस्ट फ्रेंड. So the third solution for dark circle removal is green tea. Yes, you heard it right. I did say green tea. Green tea is very, very rich in antioxidants, which is why people drink it. So for the procedure, if there is anybody in your house who uses green tea sachets to make it for themselves, after they have used it, don't throw those green tea sachets away. Please keep it into the fridge for minimum 30 minutes, maximum as long as you can. And keep those thanda green tea pouches on your eyes. They really help in reducing those dark circles. Green tea ka bas ye hai that try using the plain flavors. Don't use the turmeric, ginger, mulletti, etc. Because agar uska juice goes into your eyes, it might just cause a little bit of irritation. So prefer using the plain good old green tea and those will be effective. Ab chai ki baat kar liye aur coffee ki baat na karo, so it's not fair, right? So my fourth ingredient is coffee. So how do you use coffee for dark circle removal is, take half a teaspoon or less than that, the normal instant coffee that you have at your home. Put in 2-3 drops of water, make it into a nice paste, it should not be very runny, and apply to your dark circles, to your under eye area, and keep it for 10-15 minutes and then wash it off. So how does coffee help in reducing dark circles is, much like green tea, it is very rich in antioxidants and it has got some major anti-inflammatory properties. Also, it helps in improving the blood circulation across your face. So that is what helps in reducing those dark circles. So these are my 4 solutions for those dark circles. One thing that you have to keep in mind is, ek din mein koi chamatkar nahi hone wala hai. You have to use this for certain amount of days to see the effect of it. Ek din karke agar aapne chhod diya, then it's a failed experiment. So there is no point doing it altogether. I'll give you an example. A month prior to my sister's wedding, she had major dark circles. Ki matlab aise concerning dark circles the usko. Tension ho gayi thi family mein. So for that entire month, I did that potato juice solution on her eyes, and touch wood, on the wedding day, the dark circles really, they weren't visible at all. If you don't take my word for it, you can please ask my sister. I'm sure she'll vouch for it. If you use any of these solutions, let me know if these worked out for you. I'll be waiting for your replies. Other than that, take care of yourself now that the lockdown has been extended. Try staying as positive as you can, because it's a difficult time that we are going through, but we are all in this together. Loads of love. Take care. Bye.